This video is for the installation of the INTEX model 58603 and 58604 530 gallon per hour filter pumps. These are general use and assembly instructions regardless of your pool type. Please review the filtration chart section from the previous menu for daily operation hours after you have installed the pump. From inside the pool, insert a basket strainer into the lower connector hole and pool inlet jet in the upper connector hole. Outside the pool, attach a filter pump hose to the upper black connector and the bottom pump connector. Use the hose clamps provided and position them directly over the black O-rings on the pump connectors. Now attach the second hose to the lower pool connector and the upper pump connector. Use a coin to make sure all hose clamps are tightly secured. Now check the filter cartridge to make sure it is properly in place. Carefully replace the filter cover, seal, and top cover. The cover should be hand tightened only. Also check the top air release valve to make sure it is closed. The filter pump is now ready for use once the pool is filled with water. Before filling the pool with water, check to make sure the drain plug is tightly closed and that the cap is screwed on snugly on the outside. Spread the pool bottom out evenly. Again, check to make sure the pool is level. Now you are ready to add water. Begin by putting about 1 inch of water in the pool. Check that water spreads evenly across the pool. Then, carefully smooth out the wrinkles in the bottom, taking care to push the sides out as shown. Now resume filling the pool. The water level should be filled to at least 1 or 2 inches above the top pool connection. Overfilling the pool can cause accidental spillovers, which may cause property damage or personal injury. If this happens, reduce the amount of water in the pool and recheck to see if the pool is level. When the pool is full of water, open the air release valve at the top of the filter housing. When water emerges, close the valve finger tight. The pump is now primed. Observe the following instructions for safe operation of the pump. It is important to follow these recommendations when operating the filter pump. Never turn on the pump until the pool is completely filled with water. Do not operate the pump when there are people in the water. Use only a GFCI type of electrical outlet for safety. The filter cartridge will continue to clean effectively for about 2 weeks. At that time, check to see if it needs to be replaced. You can try cleaning it with a garden hose or replace it with cartridge number 59900 marked A. Please make a selection from the menu to access other instructional videos.